Hello the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. When we left off, we had just started a new sort of, well, helping out, a new sort of community area, because I figured I might as well start out in a new place. And sounds like shit's hitting the fan over here. A lot, actually.
There's one. Too close.
Yeah, a little bit. And if I remember correctly, this area was going to have a pretty big issue. I think it was a siege for this one, I think. I'm not entirely sure. But I'll let these two, or three, rather, deal with that. Probably. Turn on the light. There we go. Make it a little easier to watch them just wail on this Zambambo. How have they not killed yet? There we go. I guess they needed my help. Alright. Kilahana, who's apparently come back from the dead from when we last saw him. He had to deal with...
We should hurry.
Yep. I'll help you barricade.
Let's get started.
Alright.
We need to put up some barricades.
Okay.
Yep.
Let's get started.
That's really the only thing we gotta do, but we can do that. Whoa. I don't know who's doing that. They're doing a lot of stuff. Oh, that's Kilahana. Okay. You were trying that against a military zombie, though. You know they have bulletproof armor. Or at least the ones that appear. Yep. There we do. And I see a screamer outside. I'll have to deal with him. Okay. There we go. That taken care of. Oh boy. There's a couple of them coming in. Whoop. From behind me. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Get off of me. Thank you. There's that. Come on. How am I not killing this one? Okay, fuck it. It's not worth sticking around here just to figure out why it's not working. Okay. Now I'm just gonna stand out there. Get wailed on. That was weird. That was really odd. That was unusual, that weird little jump that one did. That's the first I've seen of that, anyway. Okay, we got some mission progress done. There we go. Come on. There we go. Perfect. There's that one, too. And there's that one. Okay, just take this guy out, anyway. And time to run into the house. That, not like that. Not like that. There we go. Come on. Get off. Get off. Get off. Come on. I'm trying, Kilo. There we go. There we go. There we go. Come on. There we go. Somewhat perfect. Ow. Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay. Come on. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. This is the wrong time for this shit. Get inside, get inside, get inside. Oh, get off of me! Get out! Jesus. This went south fairly quickly. Quicker than I thought it was going to. Okay. Come on. This guy. Pulling this shit. God, this is one of the worst ones to have to defend. One of these houses. Okay. There's that one dealt with anyway. Come on. Come on. We'll make stragglers. And there we go.
Humans one, flesh eating freak monsters zero.
Well, it doesn't feel like it because I am hurt quite a bit. New neighbors. Eager survivors. What? That doesn't make any sense. And it sounds like we have a juggernaut outside. Great. Yeah, really does not sound good out here. There's this one down anyway. It definitely sounded like we have a juggernaut outside, but I'm not seeing one, so I wonder where I heard it exactly. Whoa. One of them pretty much popped out of existence just to reappear behind the other one. That was weird. Alright.
I think our defenses are okay, but I'm not sure I want to put them to the test.
Yeah, me neither.
Having people on the walls is great, but if we had a watchtower, it'd be easier to coordinate our defenses.
Well, that requires materials that I don't have right now.
Seems like you folks know what you're doing. What would you say to us joining the forces?
I'd say, yeah.
You might want to go check it out.
Let's do it. Alrighty. And it has Kilohana, A, and B, it has two new people that I've never seen before, so hell yeah, I'm gonna bring them with me.
Reason we're not dead already.
Yeah.
Any chance of us joining your group full time?
Hell yeah.
Asking which way you're leaning?
Yeah, I'm thinking you should join
me. I'm gonna take a quick look around. I could use an escort.
I'm right here for that. That's pretty much the only reason I'm here. It sounds like there is a big bastard somewhere. Yep, it sounds like he's out there. I just don't know where he is.
Ready to roll in a minute.
Okay. Yeah, it definitely sounds like he's out there right now. Uh-oh, that's not good. There we go. That one's dealt with anyway. Kilo? You gotta stop using that shotgun. Well, there's that big bastard. There we go. That worked. Oh. He was just running into that fence over and over again. That's weird. Don't know why he was doing that instead of just going over it. Huh. Luckily, that doesn't seem to be anything that actually matters to us. There we go. Yeah. Alrighty. I will definitely do that, because shit, I need to. Perfect. Alright. There's that anyway. The survivor's home. Jesus, they are all over. Jesus, Howard Christ.
There you go.
Why is the door open, A? B, why did you not bother using the door? That's what I want
to
know.
Keep an eye out to the left.
Yeah, I'm watching. There we go. You got it. So you open the other door, even though this door is wide open. Okay. Fine. Who do we got? That's the question, because I need to swap out. Yeesh. Okay, we got Kilohana. Good guy. We like him. He's awesome. We got Bianca Graw. I've never seen Bianca Graw. At least in my own playthroughs. Psychopath, oh boy. That's what we need, two of them. But she liked to travel, loved cycling, and is tough as nails. That's a good combo. If only it wasn't for the psychopath trait. Okay, and Elena Gill. Let's look at her. Born actor, waiter, actor, a born leader, actor, waiter, tough as nails, and Trumbull local. That's all pretty good. That's all pretty good there. I just wish we had another fucking natural athlete. That would have been useful. That would have been very useful, but no, I don't get that. Oh, well. I had
Something
Lily...
Something just came in over the radio.
Yep, looking for that.
I forgot the location.
Yeah, I got it now, I guess. But, words of encouragement. That does my maximum stamina. I need something for fucking... Well, my health, really. That I need more. Improvised weapon. Someone in your community creates a celebratory weapon to mark the new year. No one will admit it was them. I'll do that. Reward delivered to storage. Now I need to find where it went. Because it's an improvised weapon, and that's the only... That's the only thing I heard, but... I think this is it. Buzzbat. Necessity. The mother of invention. I think this is a nod to Dead Rising 2, or Dead Rising the series in general, which would be awesome, if that's what it is. But I don't want to prematurely say anything. Or say it is, actually, anything. But it looks like it, and it could be, as far as I am aware. Alright. I think I'm going to try and get rid of some of this stuff, if I can. At least for now. Cleo Wrecker. I have one of these, I think. I'd prefer if I had one and not two. I'm looking to see if we do. Yeah, only just one. That's fine. That's fine by me. This counts as an edged weapon? How about that? Alrighty. Anyway, I'm going to look at some of the other ones we got. Because I kind of want to get rid of excess if I can. And I will. Alright, get rid of that and that. Because the whole monkey wrench or pipe wrench little motif, it looks a little gaudy to me. I don't know what it is. It just looks bad. Anyway, need shiitake mushrooms. Great. That's what we need. Is that what we call it now? Jesus. Alright. Let's see if there's anything nearby. And I have to do it quietly now, because apparently I'm going to be stuck in nighttime for the entirety of this recording session. Woo! Okay. I'm really hoping I find some materials as well, because I need to build a watchtower. I can't let them, you know, be without it for too long. Especially in this sort of situation. Okay. Okay, frame rate's acting up a little bit, but that's fine. I only have 3 shots I can do on this, on the silencer. I'll have to keep that in mind. Shit. This is what happens. When I do a new breakdown level, I'm always frightened to death that something will go wrong. Because time has proven, again and again, something will go wrong. And then I will feel like an idiot, because I predicted it, and then went headlong into it anyway. What the? Oh, I had... Yeah, I had that on me, because I was going to sell that. I'm a dumb.
Guess
there we go.
Ooh.
Yeesh, I should not have done that. Okay, halfway, and then do that. Hey, a medicine stash. A suspicious pharmaceutical cache. Or cachet, or whatever the fuck they pronounce it as. I do cachet, usually. But I said cash because I thought, oh, well, it makes me sound smarter. Even though, you know, I fuck up a lot. Okay, sounds like something's nearby. Something I don't want to be nearby.
We got this place locked down.
Well, I mean, hopefully we do. Hey, there's the shiitake mushrooms. Hell yeah. There's nothing else in there except the shiitake mushrooms. So, hey, I mean, whatever. It's fine to me. Fine by me. Where's the pharmaceutical cachet? There we go.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Yep. You better be. Ah, tits. Well, at least this is justified use of the silencer. There we go. Otherwise, I would have been pissed to have to do that.
How's it going?
Almost there. Yeah. Got the stuff I needed, anyway. Got some good stuff I needed. There we go. Up we go. And in we are.
Jackpot.
Shiitake mushrooms, there you go. All they were doing was cooking a feast.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Don't know why it says facility can continue. Because that's not what was necessary in the first place. Okay, where's these new neighbors that we're talking about? Not zombies. Well, I mean, that's a name. It's a better name than what I would have come up with. Which is very edgelord-y at best. Because that's what I do. It's one of the few things I'm good at. Alrighty. Probably should not be running as much as I am in a situation like this, because there's a lot more zombies around. And a lot more of the bad kind that can kill me dead. Alright. Should probably head to that group of people now. Oh. Yay. A horde. And a big bastard right behind them. Yeah. fuck me. I'd have to be them. I'd have to be a group like that, god damn it. Oh man, I tell you one thing, I feel bad for the other survivors. I have to... Well, they noticed me. That's not good. That's really not good. I was hoping they wouldn't. God damn it. Come on. There we go. I was hoping just to at least get that one. If I got that one, I would have been fine. There we go. Joseph is scared. I was scared there. I almost pissed myself for 5 seconds. Come on now. Joseph is scared. Piss off, Joseph. I have problems too.
We don't need to clear out the whole area. Just take out the freak.
Okay. They're dealing with a feral. Alright.
Lead the way.
Yeah.
10-4. I'm ready.
10-4, apricot. Oh, shit. Please tell me that isn't what I think it is. Oh, it is what I think it is. Ah, shit. And there's no other way back into the building so I can sell the shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Jesus. Now I can't even go up the stairs. Okay, now I can. Good.
We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
There was a big enough boom? You should be worried about that. Also, where is... Oh, jeez. That's not good. Okay, well, that works out perfectly-ish. Where the hell is your bench that I can sell shit to? That's what I want to know. So I didn't see it on the bottom floor, so I assumed, oh, it must be on the top. But apparently, it's not there either. There it is. Hidden behind his ass. Okay. What do they have? Bunch of distraction stuff, and that's it. Yay. Well, you guys are going to love me. Tell you that much for free. All right.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Will we? That seems like it might be a fib. Okay. There we go. Where is that feral that they wanted to deal with? All the way on the opposite side of the world, because of course it is.
We got zeds at 9 o'clock.
This guy is just a bundle of knowledge. Fuck me. Run now. Run. Run hard. Run now. A lot now. Run very much now. The very least I can get them to explode. And maybe. There we are.
Zombies up ahead. Go through, go around.
Dude, I don't even care anymore. I managed to get rid of the horn that was chasing us and would have killed us, so shut up. I am trying to celebrate that victory. Ooh, that could have been bad. Oh, great, there's still some of them left. But at least it's not the bad ones. At least not the two bad ones.
Come on,
down we go.
Skull.
Perfect. Alright. Onward we go this way. Oh. Great. Just a casual feral. Not even the one that we're trying to kill. Yay. How about I move you in front here? Look at that. Okay. There we go. Perfect. That was kind of a douchey move, yes. But hey, it worked. Why Why? Explain to me why. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Really? Oh, that's the one we were actually looking after. Okay. Good. Cool shit. Cool beans. There we go. Is that dealt with anyway? Hey!
Take it easy.
Yeah, that's better than nothing. Hey! Perfect. Zed hunt. Alright. And that was done relatively quickly. And with relatively little problems. I say, as I know for a fact there's quite a few problems. I should reload. There we go. Even though I know I don't have a silencer, so it would not be good of me to try and use this weapon. But I might as well have the ammo in it, so if I do have to use it in a situation that justifies it, I can. Okay. I might as well deal with this guy. Just let him walk up to me, and whee! You're gone. Alright. Let's see if I can... There we go. That works out. You're gone. Perfect. So anything else around here I can do? Whoop. Okay. You're down. There we go. I had to press B really quickly. That could have really fucked me up. Alright. 50 caliber rounds. That's it? That's all you got for me? Alright. Well, fuck you too, I guess. Alright. And got a bolt scout. Rugged exterior, measured precision. Alrighty. Well, I mean, we'll be the judge of that eventually. Poker, some codeine. Hey, that's always something I need. Usually always a thing I need. What I've got here? Got a snack. That's good enough. Good enough shit for me. Alright, please, for the love of God, tell me I have materials here. Maybe. Nothing. God damn it. Please tell me it's here. Fuck! Fuck a duck. God damn it. Okay. You know what? I'll have her looking into materials next. Because right now we need that. A lot. Way more than I need anything else. Shit. Shit, man. There we go. Kill you. And kill you. There we go. Perfect. Turn off the light because it's starting to get a little bit of sunlight here. Oh, great. Now my axe is starting to die. Whee. So much fun. God damn it. Well, there's another one. And down he goes. Okay. I'm gonna... Really? Let me search, damn it. There we go. Nothing. Okay. That's about what I expected. And food. Okay. Again, about what I expected. I was about to say, what's this guy doing? Just making a lot of noise and being an asshole. Which is generally what they do. Okay, we got one, and nothing. Great. That was worthless. Oh, yay. I forgot about you. Come on, buddy. Oh, shit. I really don't want to have to shoot that if I can afford it. Okay. Perfect. God damn it, it had to be one of these. I wonder, can I get Fat Bastard to go after him? Come on. I don't even care if I can't get you into a wall first. I'm going to hope that you can take out this guy. Yeah! That worked out. And that's enough. That's all I needed. That's... No. 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 No, 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 no. Fuck, why am I walking here? No, 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 No. 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 Fuck yourselves. Stupid. I'm not dealing with you. Fuck you. Come on. You taking your lumps the way I want you to. Which is in my own house. Fuck you. God damn it. I'm dealing with that infestation. Fuck all everything else. There we go. But, that's gonna be on my own time because I am over time this time. Holy shit. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. I had to deal with a feral. Leave me alone. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the game for playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode if I manage to survive. This has been the one and only Stray Cat playing games and dealing with these motherfuckers who seem to want to kill me at every opportunity for you.